referee, Gilles Levesque, is ready to drop the puck on this one. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James. I'm ready to go. You're ready to go. Referee Gilles Levesque's ready to go. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro, ready to bring you all the action. And we are about set to drop the puck on this. The Blues take possession here on the opening draw. We are underway. St. Louis is in the offensive zone.
Corner.
Blocked in front. across the line. Throw down in front. Oh, it goes off the stick. Sharp reaction save. Couldn't catch up to that pass. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Chicago's got the puck in the corner. Comes up with the stop. St. Louis gets the puck near the boards. Chicago's ready to go on the attack. Zadorov's tripped up and the official's hand is in the air, signaling penalty. And the goaltender gets to the bench for the extra attacker. Quick feed to Kane. Couldn't complete the play. Let's see what the official makes for the final decision. Krug's going off to the box for 2 minutes.
Trying to get into position to get to the puck. He takes out the player's feet and off to the box he'll go.
First look tonight at their power play unit.
This has been a pretty tightly played game, but now they've earned the game's first power play. So they've got an opportunity to get the first strike on the board. Start with an offensive zone faceoff.
He scores!
Now the power play comes through. They move the puck nicely, and they're able to capitalize on the extra man.
The Blackhawks get on the board first, and they now lead 1-0.
That's good execution from them, James, after a pretty tight first half of the period. Now they can play from in front.
Puck grab by Murphy. Sends a pass over. The Blues look to start the transition game. On the doorstep, and he whiffs on it. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. St. Louis looks to move the puck from their own end. Streaking through center, they go on the attack.
Frame.
James and Ray with you tonight. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Chicago's got a hold of the puck. Passes it over to Kemp. Picking up steam in the offensive zone. Nice poke check. Puck picked up by Barbashev. The Blues scoop it up along the boards. Oh, that's gotta hurt. What a play. Strong defensive effort.
Continues as they roll into the offensive zone.
And sends it just out of reach. Slides the puck across to Kane. Can't connect. The Blues take possession in the defensive end. Across the line. Chicago's gained possession along the boards. Here's a short pass to Taves. They've got numbers. Takes a shot. Oh, stop with the blocker by Binnington. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Puck scooped up by Taves. Strong defensive effort. That's just a great heads-up read at center ice. Big play inside the defensive zone. Up along the wing. Right side set up ahead into the middle of the ice. Picks off the pass in the defensive zone. Scooped up along the wall by Tarasenko. Oh, getting a little cheeky there. Just here in the late stages of this frame, 1-0 to score. The Blackhawks win the faceoff. Moves it quickly over to Suter. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Nice pass. Now he takes it over the line. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Slides the puck to Suter. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside. Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. The Blackhawks win possession here in the open ice. And they fill it out tape to tape. Crosses the puck loose. St. Louis takes possession along the wall. A smart heads up play to put that one away. The horn sounds on the first period comes to an end. Well, a fun start at both ends of the rink. 1-0.
nothing is the score through the first frame. Along with Ray Ferraro between the benches, I'm James Cebulski. Period number two is about to get underway. On the shot, play resumes. Moves it to the offensive zone. Kick gets in front, and they can't convert the play. Slides it to Strome. All the officials were all over that trip. Puts it to the front of the net, and they can't finish that one.
Oh, he's going to be kicking himself for that. The play was there. He just doesn't execute that last pass for the scoring opportunity.
Hammers the shot, and the lane's clogged up blocking that. And it scores!
When you're on the ice for a delayed penalty offensively, you have to go to the ammo. Taking a chance, nothing bad can happen.
Chicago's got a two-goal lead now. Do you subscribe to the theory a good defense is a good offense?
100%, in particular the way that the game is played these days. Too easy to call penalties against you if you sit back. I say play in the other end.
Moves it to Kane. Here's a chance. The Blues take it along the way. Quick feed to Murphy. Gains the zone through center. Quick pass to Taves. Oh, what a big time stop by Binnington. They go on the attack from the left side. And now he angles it across to Kane. And they go back on the attack in the offensive zone. Who's the puck? The Blues have it in the offensive end. Takes the save. The Blackhawks will play it in their own end. Handles the puck. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. It's a 2-on-1. A chance right in front. Scores! That's three.
Just changed so far in one team's favor.
It's a snowball effect now.
Manny laid a beauty of a pass across there. Enough air to clear the sticks, and it lands perfectly on the shooter's stick.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period, Chicago's got a three-goal lead. Carries it across the line. Centering pass, and that's picked off. The Blues gain control of the puck against the wall. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Poked away. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Stopping the play. Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. St. Louis is quick on the draw.
Trying to get your stick into the puck lane, and you end up tripping them up.
The frozen biscuits drop, and we are back underway here. The Blues play it along the boards, and a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. Here's a chance right out in front, and that's broken up. DeBrincat's got it along the boards. Set it on a target, and that one's broken up. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. The Blues play it along the wing. Centering pass in front. Scores! A short-handed goal!
We're just trying to turn it off. This is terrific work as they take advantage of a critical moment.
Intercepts the pass at center. Smart defensive play here in the open ice. The Blackhawks gain control of it. O'Reilly's got the puck. Here's a short pass to Parayko. Swing and a miss. Taken by DeBrincat. That's probably not what they were planning on the power play. They serve up a shorthanded goal to the special teams unit, but now both teams back even strength.
I certainly didn't like much about that power play. The shorthanded goal, of course, is the exclamation point.
Couldn't complete the play. St. Louis has possession of it now. Puts the puck away. Moves it quickly over to Zadorov. That's broken up in the neutral. neutral zone. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Here's a chance right in the slot. Chicago's looking to break out of their own end. And now he moves it to Hinostroza. And a poke check knocks the puck away. The Blues is looking against the half wall. Center in front. He scores! The Blues get a much needed goal here late in the second, Razor.
Put themselves within striking distance. You want to give yourself a chance.
St. Louis wins it. Puck grab by Falk. The Blues gain possession along the wall.
Goalies are always trying to get better at this, making the save but getting the rebound into the corner.
Connolly's got it in the offensive zone. Can't connect! Can't find his man. The Blues have the puck now. Quick feed to Thomas. Moves the puck along the half wall. Chicago's got control of it now from their own end. Quick pass to Connolly. And now it's grabbed by Carpenter. Passes right to the front. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. That'll do it for period number two. Boy, if you like offense, this is a game made for you. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James, and we are ready to kickstart this third period. Here we go. Put up a shot for both teams here in this third period. We are underway. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
St. Louis only tried up by one, but they've had the puck a lot. They should be encouraged by that. Now you have to figure out a way to get the time goal. Get three. I know I can. Deep for the next one.
Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Takes a shot. Comes up with the block. Absolutely fearless. Here's an off-man rush. Excellent stick work on the play. Down the right side and into the zone. And now he tries to get it across to Stone. Chicago's across the blue line. DeBrincat's been tripped up, and we got a penalty coming up here. And let's see what the definitive call is on the ice. Falk's getting called for 2 minutes here by the officials.
Like every player in the history of the game, he doesn't like the call, but he's going to have to go serve his minor penalty.
And that's just out of reach. The Blackhawks get a hold of the puck in their own end. Chicago's working the transition through the middle of the ice. Grabs control of it at the point. Suter's got it along the wing. The Blues get a hold of the puck under man. Comes up with a stop. Slides the pass over to Barbashev. St. Louis takes it across the line. The Blackhawks take possession into the defensive end. St. Louis has it near the wall. Puts it on net, denied by the goaltender. Receives the pass. Handles the pass at center. Comes to Denver, the puck skips away. The Blackhawks come up empty-handed on the power play. We're back to even strength here.
Well, the penalty killers hang on. They give themselves a chance. There's not much time left, but they were able to stay in touch with the game with a good penalty.
Oh, drills them! Slides the puck over. Here he is in front! Oh, wide of the net!
Wants to get rid of it quickly. Wants to get it to the net before the goal is ready. Unfortunately, he just misses wide.
And that one stopped. Look out, a two-on-one! Slides it across! Comes up with the stick save! That pass goes a little sideways. Picked up along the boards by DeBrincat. Passes the puck over to Connolly. St. Louis looks to go on the attack. Moved in front! And they can't connect! Right on the doorstep! And that one's broken! The Blues have answered back in these last few minutes, but still need one more to even the score. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. St. Louis on the attack. Oh, what a stop! Pops up with the block. The Blackhawks grab possession of the puck, and that's broken up with a stick in front. There's a chance of the doorstep!
Shortly after, it's in the net.
Late goings of this period, Chicago's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to two. And he makes the save. The Blues are running out of time as they trail late in this third period. The Blackhawks win the draw. Chicago's got it in their own zone. Takes the feed. Here they come. Three of them. Puts it across. Can't connect. St. Louis gets the puck in the boards. The Blues are on the attack. Here's a short pass to Hoffman. Smart heads up play to neutralize the threat. Puck picked up by Kent. Not able to connect. Nice zone entry from the middle. Passes right to the front. Denies him in close.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too, so there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. The Blues win the faceoff. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. Stop that one. Looking to set up offensively. Chicago's power play, really the difference maker in tonight's game.
They talked about how they worked on their power play. They were really efficient when they had the power play opportunities tonight. Moved the puck well, really good finish.